Hey guys.
Altered State here. Welcome back to Bloodborne. We last left off, we tried to fight the Amygdala. Our insight went up to 30, apparently. But with our strongest attacks, we were doing like 8 damage. So, we're not going to do that right now. We're going to go... Where are we going to go? Unseen Village. That's where we're going to go. We're going to explore around this area. And this will probably be the last episode of tonight. I've got this much drink left. So this is all we're going to drink for the rest of tonight. So we'll see how far we get. We'll see where we end up. We're in an area with... There's a whole bunch more of these amygdalas. I just want to call them amygdalas because... Because an amygdala is a real thing. An amygdala is made up. But... Hello? You have a cage on your head. Oh, moon! Who is shooting at me? I don't know. I don't even know where to go from here. That way, I guess. There? Not over here. A chunk! Oh, yes. I need more chunks. Okay, this is where we're supposed to be going. Because we're getting chunks. Iron Yahar'gul Unseen Village. Dude. What's wrong with your head? Oh. Weird. Well. Okay, so we went to the Yahar'gul prison before. Iron Yahar'gul Helm. It's the same as the black hooded Iron Helm. How sexy do I look? My nose kind of pokes through it a little bit. I'll just stick with Henrik's. Who? Is shooting at me. What? Didn't I just kill this guy? Oh, what the? What? They're not giving me echoes. Oh, crap. Why were they respawning? Was there a necromancer of sorts? Necromancing? Where did these guys come from? Isn't that the way I went to get to... Wherever it was that I was going before? Oh, they went down that way. I didn't go down that way. I went down this way. I didn't realize there was two ways to go. How did you still get me? Jesus. I'm so confused. No, I almost did it again. I almost did it again. Can I actually call the thing up from here? But it's not currently operational. Okay. So this is apparently not the way to go. There's nothing over here in this tiny little alcove. And those guys just seem to respawn after a minute. Respawn. I always say respawn, like respond, which is not how I mean to say it.
Help me! Oh God!
So, I have no more drink. We're only 7.5 minutes into this episode, and we're already out of drink. If I die more, I'll go get another drink, but. People than there was before. There's still quite a few. What is that that just appeared? Is that a hunter? What is going on down over here? And why is that guy trying to pick me up? Ouch. Don't pick me up. I don't have any more things to take me to all the places. They're dropping anything. Where did you come from? You guys just gonna keep respawning? They just keep respawning. This is weird. What are you? Are you one of the bell ringing people? Can I kill you? Will you stop respawning everybody? I don't know how this works. So they're giving me echoes. But they just keep respawning. God. This is freaky and kinda scary. I got a hiccup. God, there's another one on this side. Crap. Okay. Oh, did you just spawn somebody in front of me? Is that a brick dude? Dropping anything? Why is nobody dropping anything? Let's get that person. She's ringing bells. I don't know if those people are respawned. Seems like maybe not. Where is this? Did I just open another shortcut somewhere? See, all of those guys came back. Is that because the person was ringing the bell? Like, now that they're not ringing the bell, are they going to respawn? That man. Thanks for the bullets. I need lots of those. Alright, so we came through here. There's a shield. Definitely need blood vials. Okay, let's go back in here. What is that? Don't you dare look at me. Won't look at you. Don't you dare look at me. Both of those are like, don't look at me. Is it because the little statue thingies are in the corner? Who is making that sound? What is making that sound? I just came this way before, right? Hello? Hello? Oh, too good. I don't know where that one came from. So it came from up here. Hear another bell ringing person. What is someone shooting lasers? It looks like people are just constantly respawning, but I don't know. This is confusing. This is weird. I didn't go this way before. There. I think I've gotten one of those before. Here, here. This sort of attacks glant more blood. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Came through here. We'll go down there. Or we can go up this way. Which this way leads to a shortcut. Guess. So we can get here quicker. Around there. And then is it? Yeah, yeah. We come down this way. Get the pistol out. So it makes us heal faster. Let's see what's over here. Another one came from behind us. Vials are good. But, oh god. It's so weird. It's so creepy. The 30 inside. How did I get to 30 inside? I don't know. Past these guys? Like, is that even feasible? And then I did a, what? I thought these guys weren't supposed to respawn. This way. Why does that one randomly? decide to join us from up there. This, the Scourge of the Elderly. Scourge of the Elderly. Rude. We were going down this way, right? Pretty sure. There's the Amygdala. There's my echoes. Why are they right there? Oh, because the big dudes. Everybody killed me. Looking from this side. If I die again, I'll go get a drink. Where did the second one come from? There was two big guys when I... Like, where did that one come from? Please, I want that chest, whatever that was, that you're guarding. I'll just keep doing that. I don't care. You're gonna stand right there. I hit you through the wall. It's fine. Oh my god, and the freaking gunner guy came back. One more time. If I die, I'll go get it. I'm gonna say this less drunk this time. If I die, I'm gonna go get a beer. I'll take at least 3 drinks. Otherwise, I'll do my best to get through this area. I don't know why the bell ringing person keeps respawning. Because they weren't respawning before. Because killing her makes this person not respawn. Something. It's blood rounds. Quick silver bullets, that works too. There's a bell ringing person up around here somewhere. Bell ringing person around here that's making these people attack me. What? That one shoots a laser?
Okay. Be right back. Let me go get my new drink. Okay. What? Two. Three. Oh, it's not as potent as some of the other drinks I've had before. I got really weird when it comes to alcohol. So hard alcohol doesn't get me as drunk as just regular old beer does. Ugh. What was I stuck on there? Excuse me. So I don't know how many shots of vodka I've had tonight. But I'm not nearly as drunk off the vodka. I'm not nearly as drunk off the vodka as I would as I am off the beer. Because I was mixing the vodka with Mike's Hard. I started my night with a regular old beer. I died going up that way. We were going this way before. I started going up this last time around. There's another bell ringing person that's making these people come after me. But I really wanted to come down here and get whatever's in this chest that these two big brick trolls are guarding. It seems like the other one doesn't exist until I attack the first one. See that one? Where did he come from? Doesn't make any sense. Crap. I want to do a jump attack. No, I wanted to do a jump attack, I said. Maybe I can't stagger these. Quickly kill the other one so that we can get the treasure. out the machine gun guy. Tiny Shinitris. Why would I want a tiny one? Open from this side. This is dumb. Is this door open? Probably not. It doesn't. That's not even a door. Is it? Okay. Well, we'll come back this way another time, I guess. Got tonight. You know what I mean. we got the tiny tonight. Oh god. God, why do these guys respawn like that? I think I need three of them in order to upgrade a weapon one more time. So I think we're good down there for now. Let's go up here. See if we can find this bell ringing person. Yes, I got another chunk. Lasers. Are you guys coming from down below? Oh my god, the fire. These guys are... I hate this whole area. This sucks. I don't understand it. Because seems everybody respawns after a second. Okay, I'm gonna ignore these guys. Ding ding ding. Ding ding ding. What am I getting stuck on? Dang. I want my echoes back. I want my Play-Doh, please. Why did the... Why did that one take so long to die? What was this saying? Oh, why? Oh! Sweet! Why do the bell ringing people keep respawning? They're supposed to not respawn, so to stop respawning everybody else. You know? They don't like that when I'm fighting these people. Down below.
I also don't like that freaking Amygdala. See, why did these guys just decide to come fight? This is dumb. I hate this. I know there's probably stuff to collect. I'm gonna see if I can run past all of those people. Oh, there's a new lamp. Hey, did you run away from me? Yes, it ran away from me. Okay, but now I gotta see if I can find my echoes. Because I was actually a lot closer to a lamp than I thought. Them, or they're just chilling somewhere. There they are. Ouch. Excuse me, everybody. Why is this one taking so long to kill? Yeah, give me two more chunks. Okay. Let's see if we can get our echoes. And then we'll we'll warp back. Oh god. Good. Where are my echoes? Where are they? There they are. Let's see if we can get back to the lamp. Okay. That's good. That's very good. I'd rather not go through that area again. Good, good. Okay, I don't know what we're about to head into here. We're going back to the Hunter's Dream. Level up with what we have. We'll level up, or we'll upgrade. We'll upgrade our weapon.
Very well.
Tundi! Yep. So 4,000, we can upgrade at least once, I hope. We need 5 to get higher. Well, sweet. Let's see. Moonside Lake, Bergenworth. Where was I? Yahar'gul Chapel? Is that where I am? Let's go just a little bit further. I'm gonna end this episode here pretty soon. I got a little less than half a beer left. Just based on weight. But this is my last drink of tonight. I am slurring my words and I can hear it. I can tell it. There's where I came from. Over here is... Beware of Man Beast. Hello, Amygdala. Someone pick up over there. Don't you dare look at me. Why did so many messages say that around here? Oh, what? Get up to where you are. That's the only way. I thought we could go down towards whatever that is too. Wait, is that the jail? It looks like it, but there's no snatchers there, and I also don't see the lamp. Maybe if we go this way a little bit. Okay. I don't like that the enemies constantly respawn here. Okay. This is really dumb. Yeah.
grab quicksilver bullets at least. Oh. Did I? I guess it's good I decided to go just a little bit further, cause of that. Bell ringing person, so I can stop this. Heck, because now that person's already come back. Eight blood vows. Sweet. And two more. Okay, so we're getting lots of blood vows. Hunter waits ahead of time for lures. Uh-oh. Hey, this is, Oh, bonfire! Why is it broken? What did you do to it? Naked person. Well, there's two of them. Three of them? Holy shit. But what is the point? That is why we were here. Can I run past everybody? God, it's so crazy. Okay. Okay. And now why am I here? Why doesn't this lantern work? We are a strong foe. This looks different than I remember. Oh, what the fuck is that? Okay, don't touch that. Don't touch that. This is all sorts of different. Holy crap. This place is way different than it was before. Just one? Nope. 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 They're all three coming. This is gonna be the last thing I do. This is gonna be the last thing that I do in this episode. I don't think I can function past this. Nice that my blood echoes just stayed right there rather than. Rather than continuing on. You guys coming in or are you staying out there? I don't know. Wondering if I can sneak around these guys by going this way. That thing is freaky. I don't want to fight it, but I'm gonna have to. What is this? What is here? Oh, hello. This is new. This is going somewhere I haven't been before. Pretty sure. That
This is that area where I kept falling down. I can come up here and take this. Oopsies. Try again. There we go. Now I can bring this up here. This might be an easier place to come from. Where I was coming from before. But I don't like that enemies are constantly respawning. How do I make that stop? Hiccups. Shit. Stop it. You'll help. But I don't know if you're gonna respawn if I fail this area. Hiccups. Okay. We'll try that area again with the three. With the three hunters, is what I was gonna say. I guess I'll stop hiccuping. It's gonna be okay. I don't know what this thing is. Gate wasn't open before. And I hear more bell ringing. Ah, hiccups! Stop it with the hiccups. Hope that, so this is all new. Wherever we're going now. What is this? This is a different kind of creature. Twin Bloodstone. Blood Vials. Okay, I don't know where we are. Or why we're here. Or if you're someone that's just gonna respawn if I spend too long going in a certain direction. God, the hiccups won't stop. Tempering damp blood gem. Ooh, that sounds fancy. See? My God. I have a lot of blood echoes. This looks like somewhere What is this? Stop it. That didn't do as much as I thought it would. Okay, so this is the newly opened way. I killed that guy. Hiccups. We need to find a good stopping point. I've killed this guy before. Alright, that thing stays dead. Good. Inspect the bath. Let's inspect the bath. Heck up. Where are we going now? Okay, we inspected the bath. Where did we inspect in the bath? What is? I got fucking hiccups. I saw scurrying a beast. Oh, I'm more trembles. I got here. I don't know why I'm here. I don't know what this is. Beware of hound. Looks like there's a shortcut to make it up here. My god, these hiccups won't stop. Another chunk. Good. What is the... Oh my god. Hiccups. Is that all that's here for now? Because I can't go wherever this goes. You come to the right place. Hound of its head. I'm not just gonna drop down there. Now with 37,000 souls. Can I go back? The hiccups won't stop. I wish I knew which way I came from, which way I haven't gone. Things dead, so I'm pretty sure I came from that way. Stop ringing those. Where does this go? Hiccup? Tired of hiccups. I don't know where this is. I'm ready to be done with this episode. hiccuping. I gotta just stop in general. I'm pretty sure I got that one already, so this is a devil. Whoops. I got messages here. That makes sense. Oh, hello? Back up. Yeah, I killed. So I've come through here before. Oops. Shooting at me. This is the same place I've been to before, and that guy, I've killed him probably 3 or 4 times now. Keep coming. Okay, I've killed pretty much everybody. I want to see what's up here. I probably have already. Make it stop. And then I'm gonna stop this episode. I gotta stop soon. Keep some hidden path. Generate faster. Mm-hmm. Oh crap, this looks like a boss fight. But I don't want it to be a boss fight. I'm coming in anyway. Oh crap, we have 43,000 souls. Oh, what is this? Stop hiccuping! If I kill you, will you stop making enemies respawn constantly? Seems important. Boom. It seems important. Oh, what is that? I can't pick up anything. If I don't do it on my first attempt here. We might have to wait till next week to do this.
because I can't stop hiccuping.
What is that? The one reborn. Oh, he's already almost. So many souls, I really don't want to lose them. Should I kill these things? Will they stop all the enemies constantly respawning? I hope so. Where's that fire coming from? Is there another one somewhere? Ouch. I'm gonna go look. It seems like a fairly simple boss fight. Ah. Hello? More? Why anybody shooting fireballs at me while I'm trying to kill this thing? Got a thing really bad. I'm gonna lie. But I'll take it. I'm so confused. We're gonna do it. This is gonna be the last thing we do this in. Yeah. Tonight. I just noticed I used one blood vial because I got hit by a bunch of stuff on the way here. But I just noticed that I started with 19. And I don't know if I hit the button on accident or if I'm really below storage. Which would suck. Take all these guys out first. Take all these guys out, and then take out the one reborn. Yeah, for real this time. Why would you not focus on the one right now? Okay, can I do like a hunting attack on this thing? Trying to be careful. Backbone, One Reborn, and another lamp. Let's go back and level up as many times as we can. 97,000, holy crap. And like I said, I don't know if I somehow got below the... Yeah, see, I only have 11... Blood echoes.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let.
I can level that up 3 times.
Farewell, good hunt.
Oh man.
Should I? How many can I buy? 27. I can buy 27 more. Let's do it. I want to see how many I have in storage, because I only have 21 left. Holy crap, I thought I had way more than that. Wait, no. That's how many I got. I have 17 in storage and 64. Oh my god, that's not that many. But hey, we beat the One Reborn, and I will try and farm a few more blood vials, because holy crap, I thought I had way more than that. I thought I had like 100 and something. But maybe because of that one hunter fight, I lost a lot. So we'll have to get some more, but this is gonna do it for tonight. Yep, I'm out of alcohol. I'm out of patience. And we're out of everything else. So for now, we're gonna stop. So thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. And I will see you all soon. Bye.